Dear students, today we discuss multiple product of vectors. We discuss multiple product of vectors. We know that A cross B is a vector therefore we can find its product and dot product and cross product with another vector C that is A cross B dot C and A cross B dot cross C. Therefore product A cross B dot C is a scalar. So it is called scalar triple product. It is also denoted by A vector, B vector and C vector. Also product A cross B cross C is a vector. So it is called vector triple product, vector triple product. Some important note. First, we can multiply A cross B both scalarly and vectorially with another vector say C, because A cross B and C vector both are vector quantity, means between two vector quantity we have dot and cross product. Say second point, dot and cross product can be determined only between vectors, and A dot B is not a vector, A dot B is not a vector, A dot B is not a vector, so dot product or cross product between scalar A dot B and vector C has no meaning. That is, A dot B dot C and A dot B cross C has no meaning. Now we discuss determinate form of a scalar triple product. Now we discuss determinant form of scalar triple product. Determinant form of a scalar triple product. Let A vector is equal to a1 I cap, a2 j cap, a3 k cap. B vector is equal to b1 I cap, b2 j cap, b3 k cap. C vector is equal to c1 I cap, c2 j cap, c3 k cap, where I cap, j cap, k cap are unit vectors along three mutually perpendicular direction, forming a right-handed orthonormal triad of vectors. Now A cross B can be written as I cap, J cap, A cap, A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3. Which is equal to A2 B3 minus A3 B2 I cap plus A3 B1 A1 B3 J cap plus A1 B2 minus A2 B1 K cap. And C vector is equal to C1 I cap, C2 J cap, C3 K cap. So therefore, A cross B dot C vector is equal to A2 B3 minus A3 B2 C1 plus A3 B1 minus A1 B3 C2 plus A1 B2 minus A2 B1 C3, which can be written as say C1 C2 C3 A1 A2 A3 B1 B2 B3. Interchanging row R1 and R2, we have minus of A1, A2, A3, C1, C2, C3, B1, B2, B3. Again, interchanging R2 and R3, we have minus plus, which is equal to again A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3, C1, C2, C3. So that is we have A vector, B vector, C vector. Scalar triple product of three vector is equal to determinant of A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3, C1, C2 and C3. Next, we discuss some properties on scalar triple product. First property on scalar triple product is property first. Property First, scalar triple product, A, B, C is not changed, if the cyclic order of, of the vector is maintained and change its value in sign only if two are interchanged. Means property first, scalar triple product is not changed if the cyclic order of the vector is maintained and change its value in sign only if two are interchanged. So what is cyclic order here? What is cyclic order of vector means after A vector B, after B vector C, after C vector A, after A vector B, that is called the cyclic order. If A after that A, B after that B, C after that C, A, it's called the cyclic order. If that cyclic order is maintained, then value of scalar triple product is not changed. If only two are interchanged, means A and B interchanged by B and A, then value of scalar triple product, numerical value are same, but sign are changed. Proof. Let A vector is equal to A1i, A2j, A3k. B vector is equal to B1i, B2j cap, B3k cap. C vector is equal to C1i cap, C2j cap, C3k cap. Here I, j, k are the unit vector, where I, j, k are unit vector along three mutually perpendicular direction forming a right hand orthogonal trade of vectors. Therefore, A, B, C can be written as A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3, C1, C2, C3. Also, B, C and A is written as B1, B2, B3, C1, C2, C3, A1, A2, A3, which is equal to minus of A1, A2, A3, C1, C2, C3, B1, B2, B3, which is equal to again A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3, C1, C2, C3. Therefore, from 1 and 2, we have A, B, C is equal to B, C, A. Similarly, we can show that B, C, A is equal to C, A, B. Therefore, we have scalar triple product ABC is equal to BCA is equal to CAB. Means ABC is not changed. Means scalar triple product ABC is not changed if cyclic order of vector is maintained. That is true. If cyclic order is changed, consider A C P. After that A must be B, and B after that B must be C, but here after that A is C, means cyclic order is changed. Then what we have that can be written as A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3, sorry, C1, C2, C3, B1, B2, and B3. Sorry. Now interchanging row R2 and R3. Now interchanging row R2 and R3, we have by the property of determinant, if we change to row or to column, then their sign is changed. Then the sign of determinant is changed. Therefore, we have A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3, C1, C2, C3, which is equal to minus of A, B, C, which is equal to minus of A, B, and C. So therefore, if its value and change its value, if we change the cyclic order, then value of scalar triple product change in sign only if two are interchanged. So here we interchange here two vectors and we have change in sign. So hence the proof of the theorem. Okay, thank you.